2019 for A1 Telekom Austria Group meant more customers, more revenue, more profitability. For the first time in 15 years, we posted EBITDA growth in all our markets. 2019 was very successful for Telekom Austria Group. We posted more revenue, plus 2.9% in revenue throughout the group, which puts us ahead of many of our European peers. We posted 4.7% increase in our EBITDA, excluding restructuring, which is for the first time in 15 years EBITDA growth in all our markets. We increased our net result by 34%, and we posted an increase on free cash flow of 8.2%, resulting in a dividend increase of almost 10%, meaning 2 euro cents per share. We are a leading telco provider in Central and Eastern Europe in 7 countries, and our vision is empowering the digital lives of our customers to make their lives simpler, more productive and more enjoyable by providing leading infrastructure in fixed and in mobile, by providing new services in the content and TV space, in the Internet of Things, in cybersecurity, but also by being a leading provider of IT services for our enterprise customers. We serve almost 25 million customers in the group. The 6 countries we are active in outside of Austria are a major source of growth, and we are particularly proud that we have now introduced the A1 brand in 6 out of those 7 countries. This year Serbia will follow, and then we will have rebranded to the A1 brand in all our 7 markets. 2020 is undoubtedly the year of 5G. In January we have launched a 5G network in Austria, which is the combination of by far the largest 5G network and the largest fiber network in Austria. Our fiber network is 54,000 kilometers long. We are in 92% of all municipalities with a fiber access point, and this is the basis for by far the largest 5G network, which we launched with 350 base stations, which is more than twice the amount of our competitors, in 129 municipalities, all 9 provinces, and which is a bold, powerful start of a 5G network in Austria. Beyond that, we are having activities in all our Eastern European affiliates to be ready for the start of 5G.